the mind of the gods and the blind, an eternal flame will be lighted in your name. So farewell, for this journey consumes your life.
Just souls re-released, first come watching. dying as we speak. I let it get to me.
Oh, such a sword of steel forever to prevail. Melt thy steel in the fire, mighty flame.
Yeah. stands low, led by the valiant hero Angus MacFife the 13th. The forces of justice assembled their armies in the skies above Mars in preparation for the epic battle against the demon horde. But on planet Earth, a far more sinister machination was afoot. In the dwarven caverns beneath the mighty citadel of Dundee, the evil wizard Sargothrax began to recite the dread incantation which would unlock the chaos portal to the galactic nexus, as foretold in the dark prophecy of Anstruther countless centuries ago. As he placed the Goblin King's crystal key into the altar before him, ancient runes began to glow on the surface of the portal. Soon the gateway would open, and the Elder God Corvilliath of the 18th Hell Dimension